Hey everybody, how's it going tonight? It's Cost 81 with part 47 of the Destiny playthrough. Numbers are getting big. Well, better go check out what's happening at the reef here. I'm just gonna pause it while I'm flying through space just to cut down on video time. Alright, here we go. It's like 2 minutes, I didn't have to record.
Have something of interest.
You machine. What chamber?
Let's see what you have, Titan. Is that all?
Yeah, that was a waste of time.
Defeat the Taken. Bring me their engrams. I'll do the rest.
So I gotta go spend some money so I can collect some money. Well, let's try this mission again. Caydes stash.
His name is Oryx, and he's come all this way to kill you. We're not gonna let him. Oryx controls the Taken from a dreadnought near Saturn, but we can't get close without a stealth drive. Lucky for us, I hid one at the top of an old colony ship before I got roped into the Vanguard.
How do you know it's still there?
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the dreadnought without it. Top of the colony ship where I left my stash, and watch yourself on that bridge.
Any advice on which way to go?
Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding me? Wow. The guy just friggin' punches you and you fly up off the edge and down. Start back here. Oh, at least I don't have to put up with that fucking guy anymore.
Don't look down.
Wait. No. I died. What the fuck am I falling to now? the fuck am I caught up on? Oh, come on!
Oh, God.
Oryx must still be holding a grudge for us. You know, killing Crota.
Things won't get any easier on the Dreadnought. You find my stealth drive?
Are you sure it's still here?
It's like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency 5982, Ghost.
There it is.
The best hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up. Just do me a favor. If you find anything else I've hidden, leave it for me. There'll be treasure enough for everyone on the Dreadnought.
Nice.
Maintenance pending. Requesting visual confirmation.
Yep, that's the last one. Port side.
Confirmed.
Interesting tech, Cade. Isn't this Eris Morn's ship?
Is it? Huh. You know, you're a true artist. Can't even see the join.
Cute. But Zavala's got sign-off on all launches. Need to log while I'm letting it go.
Stargazing tour? Okay. How about an unsanctioned op using modified stealth tech to infiltrate a dreadnought above Saturn's rings so we can knock out its weapons, create a transmat zone, and send in the cavalry?
How about test flight? They'll be waiting for you when you're ready.
Me? Well, I'm not flying that thing.
I'm just gonna upgrade my shit quick. That's the end for part 47. Anyway, that's part 47. If you like what I'm doing, subscribe, like, share, comment. Have a good night.